A gaming setup isn't complete without a gaming mouse and a keyboard. So today we'll be reviewing the DragonWar Red Gear Storm LED mouse and keyboard combo. Now the product link is in description. Now if you're ever going to buy it, please click on the link in description and buy it, because you will be getting some extra offers by me. So let's now go ahead and unbox this and let's see what this is capable of. The Amazon packing was really good, but it had a little bumps. I don't know what's the cause. But still, the packaging inside was good and there was no bumps inside the package because of the airbags we get. Now let's look at the outer look. We have the features on the left, which says multimedia function key for your multimedia shortcuts, waterproof function, it's waterproof, adjustable stand for comfort, and also it's water resistant and runs a USB 3.0 and 2.0 port. And also the mouse, you can run in a 3200 DPI, and also has a gaming sensor and 6 configurable buttons. 3200 DPI means you can move 3200 dots per inch, and also it has a full speed USB. Now the MRP of this is 1470 inclusive of all taxes, but I got it for 899 rupees, which is a really good deal from Amazon. Now let's open and see what we have inside. There's the keyboard and the mouse and the installation disk. The keyboard is covered with plastic and it is really looking shiny. And let's see what all keys we get. It's really lightweight too. Also, let's see what all keys we get. A, B, C, D, E. I'm not going to do that because I'm not that dumb. Okay, so we have the shortcut for mail, home, maximizing. And also we have the calculator in handy and mute for muting. And also on the right side we have the play and pause, next, rewind, volume, up and down rockers. We have the arrow keys and the WASD marked in red for gamers. Also we have the nylon wire, this is said to be unbreakable, and the gold plated USB end. There are some spare keys that you get. If you break one, you can easily replace it with this, and this doesn't have the red color anyways. Next, let's look at the mouse. The mouse is really lightweight. It is not as I expected. It looks bulky, but it doesn't feel bulky. Also, we have the nylon unbreakable wires and also the gold plated end. It's really lightweight, and also the clicking is really good, and all the DPI button is accessible too. The side buttons is there, and also a small shape so that you can hold your grip really firmly while gaming. The click is really fine. I use the claw grip. It's comfortable for mostly every grip. This is the installation disk that you get. You can run it on your PC. There's a software inside which lets you configure all the six buttons of your gaming mouse. Now, I had the Microsoft Keyboard 600 keyboard and mouse. Now I'm going to replace that with this DragonWar Red Gear keyboard and mouse. The setup is really simple. Just connect it to your USB port and you're ready to roll. Now let's see the game test. I was playing Dota 2 with this setup and this is really good. The DPI button really allowed me to change the speeds between the game without exiting the game, which is really helpful while you're gaming. There's no interrupts which I faced in between, and also it was really smooth. So if you're ever going to buy this keyboard, please see the link in description and wait for a good deal to happen. Now if you click on the link in description, you might get an extra offer or cash back. Now, I got this for 899 rupees and it's really hard to get on that deal. Still, please click on the link in description and buy it. And also, it's a real mid to high range keyboard and for an affordable price. Now, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you really enjoyed, please leave the thumbs up button and also consider subscribing. I'll be releasing more of this content, and also turn on notifications. Thank you so much for watching this video. And also consider watching my other videos. Thank you so much. Bye.